بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته Welcome back to another session of Quranic Arabic recitation with Tajweed rules. In this session we will be studying another three words that is on page number 16 of Al-Qaida Nuraniya. This page is just a reminder for transliteration purposes. So the first word we have is khawfin. It can be divided into two syllables. It's the first and the second one. So the first syllable we have is kha fatha waw sukun khaw. Kha is a heavy letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by waw and waw has a sukun. Kha fatha waw sukun khaw. Kha fatha waw sukun khaw. Kha fatha waw sukun khaw. The next syllable we have is fa kasratain fin. Fa is a light letter, it has kasratain underneath. Fa kasratain fin. Fa kasratain fin. Fa kasratain fin. So when we combine these two syllables, we have khawfin. 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 The next word we have is khayrun. It can be divided into two syllables. The first syllable we have is kha fatha ya sukun. Kha is a heavy letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by ya, and ya has a sukun. Kha fatha ya sukun khay. Kha fatha ya sukun khay. Kha fatha ya sukun khay. The second syllable we have is ra dhammatain run. Ra can be heavy or light, but in this case it is heavy. Ra dhammatain run. Ra dhammatain run. Ra dhammatain run. When we combine these two syllables we have khayrun, khayrun, khayrun. The next word we have is dawudu. It can be divided into three syllables. The first syllable we have is dal fatha alif sukun. Dal is a light letter, it has fatha on top of it, it is followed by alif, and this alif has a hidden sukun, and this syllable is prolonged for two counts. Dal fatha alif sukun da. Dal fatha alif sukun da. Dal fatha alif sukun da. The next syllable we have is waw dhamma waw saghira. Waw is a light letter, it has dhamma on top of it, it is followed by waw saghira, and this will be prolonged for two counts. Waw dhamma waw saghira wu. Waw dhamma waw saghira wu. Waw dhamma waw saghira wu. We combine these two syllables, we have dawu, dawu. The third syllable we have is dal dhammadu. Dal is a light letter, it has dhamma on top of it, and it is prolonged for one count. Dal dhammadu, dal dhammadu, dal dhammadu. So when you combine three syllables, we have dawudu. 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 So the next few slides would be sounds only. Khawfin. 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 Khayrun. 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 Dawudu. 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 So this is the end of this session. We will see you in next session, inshallah. Until then, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.